Police report a man who violently attacked two strangers in Hesperia was shot and killed by deputies. Neighbors say the man crashed through a fence on Mojave, slammed into a car, grabbed a bat, and then chased a woman into a home. Once inside, deputies say that man began attacking people with that bat. A 73-year-old woman, a 68-year-old man so badly injured, they had to be then airlifted to hospitals. Deputies say that they were forced to shoot the suspect after he refused to drop that bat. The victims had never seen that attacker before.